Early 1980s, I discovered a wooden box with old glass plates. Asked my father what that, I need the plates. And he answered me, you can throw them away, but I never brought it over my heart. Thanks God, he never did so. In short, we developed, I tried to understand what these photos were talking about. And you see here in the gallery the result of at least 5 years of heavy work. He started working in 1904 in Tunis, but after the First World War he came to Egypt. His friend was Landrock, the businessman. And as long as the two together were working, they were extremely successful.
More than any other country in the Middle East. And the photographer came in Egypt at a very, very early time.
The original glass plates are deposited in the Swiss Museum in Lausanne. And there they speak of the photos of Leonard and Landrock as one entity. It's not Leonard, comma, and Landrock, but the two together produce a photo.
They need to fix the picture, yes, you can't hear.
I made this album because we cannot expose really everything. And any client who come might be interested in one or the other photo. If you want to have this photo, for instance, of a certain size, he chooses a passepartout, black or cream, the frame brown or black, and within 20 minutes he gets the frame he ordered.